Am I going to fall in love with your character?
Well, seeing that the opening of the show is him and Nova and coming out of the bed in the sheets, lovemaking, and all her dreads laced upon my body. That, if you don't, I do. I was just a blessed man.
So the setting is in the deep, deep South. Have you ever been to the South before?
I have. I'm from the South.
You are from the South. Where?
Texas.
Texas?
Yeah.
I love that.
They say that's a little bit of... debatable, but you know, it's Southwest, you know, Southeast, South, whatever. But I'm from the South. I love the South. I represent the South. So being in New Orleans and NOLA, we loved it.
So Queen Sugar, it's a dynamic show. Well, I'll ask you this. Is there any surprises that I should just prepare myself for now?
Surprises?
Any surprises?
You know, every episode I think is going to unveil a surprise. I think it's going to reach out and capture each and every one of us that watches, and it's going to make you want to just keep watching as it unfolds and it builds up. It's going to be an exciting time.
And I love that you said that, each and every one of us, because I feel like what Queen Sugar does is it creates a story that everyone can relate to, not just people of color.
Right.
How does Queen Sugar do that?
Ava, she's tapped on many levels. Ava, you know, not just, you know, earn Oprah connect on such a creative magnitude that's beyond imaginable. What Ava, she feels so fortunate to be given this platform that we've put out something that can open up people's eyes and their doors to accept, not just seeing it from a different perspective and point of view. You know, I personally, I've been involved with women of color.
Hello. Down with the swirl.
Yep. And so into, I've done that on screen, and in other movies. And having this one, it was just something of subject matter that I felt was very important and that people needed to tap into and to open their eyes to, because I think in today's day and age and all the things that we as a society and what the world has been going through in the last 5 months, we've touched on. And it's sad because I was back home in Dallas, you know, during some sad times, you know, and that will be unfolding in the show, you know. And I think that all people and their lives and their community, we just got to open our doors and listen to people a little bit more and embrace each other. And just maybe somebody just needs to be loved a little bit more.